2010 Remax World Long Drive champion Joe Miller worked his way through the Open Division, qualifying with ease, capping his run with a 406-yard drive in round 11, claimed the top seed in the quarterfinals. Two-time champion Jamie Sidlowski also made the final eight with a 411-yard blast in round 13. He'll try for a third title next on the Remax World Long Drive Championship. The picturesque landscape of Mesquite, Nevada hosts the Remax World Long Drive Championship for the 15th straight year. The grid is set, a chance to join the legends of the sport.
Oh! God!
Over 10,000 entries, the Open Division's Elite Eight is anchored by champions and the future of the sport. Three rounds remain to stake claim as the world's longest driver. ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports, and the Long Drivers of America present the premier event in long driving, the Remax World Long Drive Championship, powered by Dick's Sporting Goods. We are in Mesquite, Nevada, home to this championship for the past 15 years at the Mesquite Sports and Events Complex. The wind is howling, gusts up to 35 miles an hour coming out of the southwest. That's a helping wind that will lead to record-setting drives. Hello and welcome to the 2011 Remax World Long Drive Championships, powered by Dick's Sporting Goods here in beautiful Mesquite, Nevada. With two-time U.S. Open champ Andy North and two-time World Long Drive champ Art Sellinger, I'm John Butchergoss. Andy, the story of this day is clearly the wind. How does it affect what the players do and what equipment they choose?
Well, first of all, we've got winds that look like they're going to blow in the 30 to 35 mile an hour range, and hopefully, mostly behind the players, we could have it coming out of the left. We could see some wind changes, but I think what it's going to do, 418 is the longest drive to win the final. That's gone. We're going to see some bombs today. We're going to see some 430s, some 440s. It's going to be unbelievable. Talking to some of the players, they may go 1 or even 2 degrees more loft in their clubs to really launch up in there. This is all going to be about launch angle and spin rate and hit it as hard as you can.
Art, how has the wind affected the competition today?
Well, the decision's been made to go to match play. That equalizes everything. You can't have 40 minutes condition decide this. And watch that crucial match of Walter Sadlowski, the 4-5. That's a big-time match. Sadlowski's trying to bag number 3. Walter's trying to bag number 2. And again, true international field. Hellstrom, the Swede, the defender. Watch out, Joe Miller, the top seed. Should be an awesome final.
Walk us through the rules of the competition.
Players using the Slaz Giraud distance golf ball from Dick's Sporting Goods, these heads and shafts conform to USGA regulations. They hit 6 per round, the only one that counts is the longest, and these players are comprehensively drug tested.
When we come back, 8 men battle for the senior division crown. Then it's on to the Open Division for the world title. We'll go across the pond with the defending champ, England's Joe Miller. Go inside the science of long driving with two-time champion Jamie Sidlowski.
The 2011 Remax World Long Drive Championship, powered by Dick's Sporting Goods, is brought to you by Remax. Outstanding agents, outstanding results. Dick's Sporting Goods, every season starts at Dick's. And Adams Golf, makers of the official driver of the Long Drivers of America.